the centering pass and comes to center. Dupuis hits the blue line. Dupuis in on the right side, a nice feed in now, and a shot scores! Juraj Mikuš as the Leaf defense getting involved, and that is the opening goal of the hockey game.
Dupuis with a pretty good move to slow things down a little bit, and that halts the defense. And here's the breakout coming out of the zone, and Dupuis here, he just takes it. The defense back right off. This is a three-on-three that the Flyers just completely mess up on. And Mikuš just sneaks in behind the defense. And a pretty little pass from Dupuis here. And a good shot as well, as Giroux got caught in no man's land. And the three-on-three for the Flyers turned into a disaster and a great